استهداف
عام. تمشي بابا.
President Joe Biden promised to bring more diversity to his administration, including in the judiciary branch. And so the Senate confirmation of Zahid Qureshi as America's first Muslim federal judge was celebrated by many Pakistani Americans.
It's very good news, news that gives us hope. Due to this, Pakistani Americans and other Muslims will feel more confident.
It's the light on the other side of the tunnel, jo hamare jo aage bache, you know.
It's the light at the end of the tunnel. With this, our kids will realize that in America, they have an equal opportunity and there is no discrimination.
U.S. federal district courts form the first layer of the federal judicial system. These courts deal with lawsuits involving the Constitution, federal statutes and treaties. Zahid Qureshi will join the U.S. District Court of New Jersey as a magistrate judge. He was born in New Jersey to parents who immigrated to the U.S. from Pakistan and got his law degree from Rutgers University. Along with private practice, Judge Qureshi also served as New Jersey's assistant U.S. attorney for 5 years. The American-Pakistani Public Affairs Committee is one of the organizations which advocated for his nomination.
Judge Zahid Qureshi.
You'll notice that Zahid Qureshi is so popular that all Senate Democrats and as many as 15 or 18 Republican senators voted for him. His service to the country and community is exemplary. We are proud of him.
Judge Qureshi joined the U.S. military after the September 11 attacks and served as a military prosecutor. He served in Iraq and also served in the Department of Homeland Security during the last phase of George W. Bush's administration. Some of his critics have questions about his work in those days.
We wanted the White House and the Senate Judiciary Committee to probe unanswered questions about Judge Qureshi's experience as a detention legal advisor in Iraq at a time when there was rampant prison abuse, and also his tenure at ICE in the last year of the Bush administration.
You know, Muslim Americans, you know, are really kind of many times just on the receiving end of bad policy, for lack of a better term, when it comes to, you know, the U.S. military and when it comes to immigration. And so he's coveted himself as being part of the U.S. military and being part of a system that prevents immigration. And so this is what scares a lot of Muslim Americans.
But American-Pakistani Public Affairs Committee Chairman Ijaz Ahmed says that despite these objections, Judge Qureshi's confirmation is a positive sign.
Whenever
we just want to ensure that our community is part of the decisions that are being made about our future. So when we have one of our own in that position, we get the confidence that we are represented.
VOA requested comment from Judge Qureshi's office, but the request was declined. Anshuman Apte, VOA News, New York.
Yardımcı.